Huila saffron. Italian, huh? Gusto says it's excellent. Good thing the old lady is a food lover.
Forget mystique. This is about your cooking.
Hey, that's Gusto. Give me a look.
Great cooking is not for the faint of heart. You must be imaginative, strong-hearted. You must try things that may not work. And you must not let anyone define your limits because of where you come from. Your only limit is your soul. What I say is true. Anyone can cook, but only the fearless can be great.
Pure poetry.
But it was not to last.